learn a new ability from an old school side scroller?
Yep, I did. What's wrong with that?
Oh, nothing. I've always thought we had a lot to learn from classic technology.
Hey, you think you have a training program stashed away that'll work for this?
I'm sure I can whip something up quick. One sec.
I can handle. Two of Pierce? Yeah, that would have been too much.
Here you go. Jump up and then focus on holding yourself in the air. That should allow you to target exactly what area you'd like to come down at.
Seems like a good way to land where I want all the time. Does it matter how high I am?
The higher you are, the more damage you should cause around your landing point.
That's right! Death from above, baby!
You had to say it, didn't you?
Yeah, you know, just once. So, King. Plane ready to go?
Sure thing. Let's do this. What was that?
I don't know. Maybe Kinsey's futzing with the line. Do me a favor. Get everyone to Kinsey's place. He'll be there soon.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up!
I hope Kinsey's recording this.
All right! I'm not late to the briefing, am I?
We haven't started yet. I'm waiting on Miller.
Still feel bad about punching Matt in the face.
He'll get over it.
Or he'll kill me in my sleep.
That's always a possibility, too.
Whoa, guys. Can we just get to murdering already?
We got a problem.
Now we're talking.
What's up?
The Zin are coming.
Here?
That's probably why he said it's a problem.
All right, let's take cover. We should be able to ambush them.
Not so sure about that.
Taking away my superpowers!
The hell did they find us?
I don't know!
Who cares? Let's just kill them!
That's better than everyone!
Hey, we gotta go! There's too many of them!
There's a helicopter on a nearby roof! We can use it to get everyone to safety!
Everybody follow me!
Matt and I will head out on our own.
Wait, what?
Take care of your people. We'll catch up.
Fine! Before we do anything, we need some breathing room. Let's take out those tanks.
Spaceship! Spaceship, overhead!
Everybody, to the roof!
Pierce and I will hold them here. Just get everyone else to safety, player.
We got this!
Whoa, why are we running? I'm down for some murder.
Ben says he has a plan. We need to lose this heat and then...
Whatever the plan was, it went out the fucking window. We need to focus on surviving.
Get in!
Yo, Pierce and Ben are getting into that car. Let's cover them.
On it.
Yep, I did that.
Check it out, a UFO!
Kinsey, where to?
Okay, hold on, I'm scanning.
Scan fast.
Damn, UFO in the sky!
Yo, these Zin have some high-tech shit. What's their arsenal like?
Oh, the Zin have all kinds of cool stuff. I wish I could get into their armory and see what they're prototyping. They even have murder bots.
Murder bots? Now that's my kind of household appliance.
Look! A UFO!
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
We need to find a safe place for Pierce and Ben to go.
We're not going to my place.
I get paid the big bucks.
Okay, I found somewhere for us to... Oh, no!
We're going down!
Everybody, hold on! Everyone okay?
We walked away, right?
Oh, look. Is this a pet store?
Yeah. Fuck, of all the buildings in Steelport we crash on Yankees? Seriously?
Super ethical reality.
Where to now?
Doesn't matter. The Zin just found us.
Kenzie, find us a way out.
On it.
Ooh, is that a killing floor? Merry Christmas to me.
Uh-oh. Kenzie, what uh-oh?
Boss, the game is on.
It started by itself. I can't shut it down.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special episode of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Shit. The floor is active and the doors are locked. Nobody gets out.
Including us.
Until, that is, the contestants rack up enough points to fill the murdometer.
Shit, I'm down. Let's do this!
Not time to be shy.
On the next.
Look at all the contestants today!
And all new targets as well. The Zin Empire have taken it upon themselves to face the challengers. Truly, a bold move on their part.
You're not kidding. The Zin are the fiercest opponents in the universe, Bobby.
They should be a tough fight for the Saints.
Yes, indeed. They sure are. Look at how they're mowing down the opposition.
Goes to show you how much having a team behind you can really come in handy.
I wish we had a team behind us.
What we have is the love and support of Zinyak. What else could we possibly need?
Nothing at all, Bobby. Nothing at all.
Just a little bit longer.
Wait, is that it?
Look! Professor Genki has entered the arena!
It's always a special occasion when the professor takes the stage. Let's watch the master at work.
That's Genki, huh? Yeah, he looks crazy.
Aim for his big, stupid head!
Boss, he's kinda helping us!
Die, you fucking man-cat!
Good shot by the contestant. Genki's sure gonna feel that one.
It takes a particularly skilled player to take on Professor Genki.
Especially after facing the considerable might of the Zin Empire.
Of which we are required to extol the virtues.
And there you have it, folks. Genki is down.
Down, but never out, Zach.
So true, Bobby. So true.
Is that all? Looks like it. Oh my gosh.
What, more of them?
Let's get to the prize room.
That was fun. They got more games like this in Steelport? So where to?
You know, I generally don't like getting involved in these things, but this is really exciting.
Kinsey, focus. What do we do now?
Ben's plan was to overload the simulation. We can still do that, but not if the Zin know our every move.
But you can make sure they don't, right?
Yes, but I need to get back to the ship so I can find a way to cut them off. Once that's done, it's just a matter of finding the weakest point in the simulation.
Get us to a safe spot so we can get back to the real world.
Better you than me.
Cares.
Hey, player. Chris and I are pulling out of the simulation. Meet you back on the ship.
Where's that static coming from? And how did the Zin find us? I thought your hideout was safe, Kins.
You alien fuck!
You need to get back to the ship, now!
Shandi, what the fuck are you doing? They got Kinsey!
Boss, the Zin are here!
What?
We were set up! I got out of the simulation, Pierce and King were out cold, the proximity alarm is screaming, and Asha Miller and the Vice President are gone.
They kidnapped Keith David?
And left us sleeping so we get picked up by Zin Yak.
Too bad for them, we're awake.
What's the plan?
You and Gaz secure the doors while I check on Kinsey.
We'll get you back, Kinsey. Just hang on.
You ready? Because we got visitors.
The lower decks.
We have to hold room.
Fuck that. I'm not waiting for them to come to me.
Why are we moving? Let's get to the bridge.
Shit, are we driving into the sun?
Gotta check the monitors.
No need. I have already analyzed our situation.
Shit, I forgot Mr. Deus Ex Machina was even on the ship.
A Zin transport has attached itself and is dragging us toward what I assume is certain doom.
So, what can we do about it?
If I were you, I would deal with the strange heat signature by the cargo bay first.
Cargo bay? Fuck!
Let's go!
I'm still standing!
Get off me!
Shandi! Kinsey okay?
Everyone's fine. The Zin grabbed me and...
Hey, Sid said something about heat signatures.
One of them put a device on the wall. I'm not sure what it is.
We got bombs over here.
Bombs?
Yeah, and they're set to blow. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Shandi, go back to Kinsey and the rest. Gat, let's go blow up a spaceship.
You got a specific thing you want to blow up or just shit in general?
Kinsey, what's the weakest point in the Zin ship?
Yo, boss, Kinsey's...
Fuck, I...
Look, we'll just find the biggest, glowingest thing on the ship and stick the bombs to that. These Zin sure do make a good argument for murdering them.
Oh, they're nothing compared to their leader. I'm gonna enjoy every second of tearing Zinyak apart.
Take your time, huh? That sounds like a plan.
Get the chance, I'm gonna rip Zinyak's goddamn head off.
Where do you think the Zin have Kinsey?
I don't know, but when I find Matt and Asha, I'm gonna beat that information out of them.
Yo, we got some alien gun over here.
Hell of a welcome back, huh, John?
Fuck, you were thinking I wanted to go to Hawaii or something? I live for this shit.
Doesn't anyone learn?
Red cylinder, huh?
Big and glowy. Looks perfect.
I'll let you have that one.
Here you go. Gotta find something that looks important. This looks important. Let's blow it up. What the fuck was that?
Yo, these bombs are hotter than we thought. Let's get the fuck out of here. Get in here.
That wasn't a bad fuck you to Zinyak. Let's get out of here and find Kinsey.
God damn it!
What happened?
MI6 fucked us.
I knew it! Asha had it out for me since jump. She talked shit in Pakistan. She sucker punched me.
I can't believe Miller had me fooled. To think I actually apologized.
He's probably been working this angle for a while. Hell, he might have even been the one who tipped off Zinyak about Johnny.
Doubt it.
Dante said that the lowest circle of hell was reserved for betrayers. But it's important to remember that it's the storyteller who decides who the hero is, not morality. But while philosophers will spend years debating the ethics of the Kinsey Gambit, the Saints had a less charitable view.
Keith David is a dead man.
It's not too much trouble. I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zen programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
man! Zinyak doesn't have a chance!
Fellow Americans, I know firsthand what this war with the Zen has cost us. How many more need to die before we realize that the time has come for us to put aside our pride and focus not on division, but unity? Does Zinyak have a strong personality? Absolutely. But then again, so did the previous president. And you know what? When I look at the two of them, I see more similarities than differences. Both have proven leadership experience. Both maintain their composure in high-pressure situations. Both have a love of Jane Austen. But most importantly, both of them will not stop until they get what they want. For this war to end, we need to stop rattling sabers and realize that victory doesn't come from annihilating an enemy, but by making an enemy your friend. All of us are heroes in our own stories. The time has come for us to grow up and have perspective. Earth will have its salvation, but it will come on the back of humility, not violence.
Cute speech. Where's the part where you talk about selling out humanity?
Humanity? Does that mean the nine of us? Earth is gone because you provoked a madman.
I trusted you, Keith.
And I trusted you. The country trusted you. And look what that led us.
So what, you're putting your faith in Zinyak? Giving up your free will to be ruler of some bullshit daydream?
You don't get it. Zinyak said he can restore Earth. All I have to do is kill you.
He's lying to you.
Maybe. But there's billions of lives at stake. If he's telling the truth, what's one life for the greater good?
You sound just like Julius.
He was right.
Those things. How do they even get the tank balls through the doors?
They can bend the simulation to their whim.
I'm venting, Matt! Let it go! You're better than everyone!
Thank you.
I know where they're keeping Kinsey.
Keith. We had a deal, my friend. Now what am I supposed to do with a naughty little boy like you? Ah. Enjoy your requiem, Mr. Pig.
Hell am I? Matt, you there? Matt? Matt?
Oh, shit.
You gotta snap out of it! Snap out of it! Ah! Look, you crazy mother! Stay away from me! Keith, you know better! I'm telling you, you dumb son of a bitch! I'm trying to save your life!
You couldn't even save your own!
Keith! Listen to me! I'm giving you a choice!
Get away from me!
Let him go! They have him bad. Hey, I'm Roddy. Roddy Piper.
Hey, I'm the President of the United States.
Sure. Why not? Well, Prez, we got visitors.
Just that good.
Keith sold out someone very important to me. Whatever trance he's in, I need him snapped out of it.
He's going crazy. He thinks we're all out to kill him.
Anything happens to Kinsey, and I will be. What is this place?
A television broadcasting tower.
What the hell's he gonna do with a broadcast tower?
He's a crazy man with a microphone. What do you think he's gonna do?
Ladies and gentlemen of America, the threat is right in front of us. An alien presence has taken over your friends and family. It's everyone you know, everyone you see.
You got it all wrong, Keith. Zinyak's in your head. He's got you all confused.
Keith, listen to me. This Zinyak guy is bad fucking news.
You! I told you to get away! Get the fuck away from me! You're not gonna kill me, motherfuckers!
Shit! After him!
Target sweep. Stand by for creation.
That had some style!
He's headed for the roof!
Know the truth.
The satellite's what's controlling Keith. You take care of it, I'll handle it.
I'll take out the CIDs.
The what?
Never mind, I got this.
Thank you.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Did it work?
No, the brainwashing is too ingrained. I'll have to beat it out of them. If you want to know where your friend is, now's the time to ask.
Where is Kenzie, Keith? Where did Zinyak put Kenzie? Tell me, Keith!
She's in...
Keith, I think you got some unresolved issues.
You don't know what happened, kid. Now, come on. We've got to save Kinsey.
Wish we could call Roddy for help.
No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most. Let's go.